Understatement.
What's going on, YouTube? Nathan here. We are doing a C-Fix race this morning. Going to negative two offset.
How you been?
Wait, this is the truck. I like negative four.
Good. How are you?
Dear. Okay.
I can't complain.
Where are we starting? One, two, three, four, fourth.
Hold on, give me a second. I got
it. So we're top split this morning. In the 17 truck. So we're in pretty good shape. We've got our friends Graham and Mark in here.
I see you race the NIS.
When?
Saturday.
We got Raymond in here. I recognize him.
I have no idea what time, but I see on Facebook.
But yeah. Let's see how it goes.
Okay,
Nigel's always fast, so. For us to have any sort of chance, he's going to probably have to get wrapped up in something. Not that I'm wishing that happens, because I'm not. I just being realistic. But here we are. Let's turn a practice lap or two, get warmed up. This is my first race of the day. There's Graham in the Land Shark truck right in front of us. Hi, Graham. Beep, beep. Let's see what we can do here. Gotta remember that this is just a little bit more loose than the A car.
I think I might start from the back.
Sorry there, Phil.
Stan's gonna be starting right behind you, Preston.
Starting from the back,
huh?
No,
he ain't.
I think I'm gonna pull
over. Yeah, I'm really thinking about it. That puts you
going
up
on
second,
the bottom.
So.
Go high. 27.
I'm almost at a 4. I got a 391, so this is, if I get a clean race here, I'd have 4-0.
Yeah. Yeah, you're going to be flirting with disaster if you don't, I feel like.
Does the car feel tight for you?
It's
loose.
A little loose for me.
Loose. 28.104. Man, I'm slow this morning. Man, I am not fast this morning, guys.
Snappy loose.
That's how I am. I'm kind of slow today.
Hey, David, what's going on, man?
Very slow on the bottom.
Computer.
Stay in the high side. Slow on the bottom.
Good.
Go high.
What's going on here?
Go high. 29.575.
Get off the track, get out of people's ways.
I'm hoping it settles itself down here.
Yeah, Nathan, if you want to start the outside pole, I'm going to start from the pits.
I'm not sure now, man. Those two practice laps did not go very well.
Well,
Tyler, where do you think I should start?
Yeah, I'm not even on grid.
From the pits?
Right home, brother.
Grid
it? Yeah, grid.
Why don't you grid, Graham, and just pull over to the pit?
Where I'm on the pole or outside
pole,
it's real hard to get in there.
To do from the outside pole.
Yeah, I can't pull over quick enough to where I'm staying in the pits.
Hell, tell them you need to get over.
Oh, they don't stop. I've done it in a couple different races, and you basically have to wait for the entire line to move and hold up everybody on whatever line you're in or the outside. Which isn't good here because it holds up a bunch of people if you have to wait there for a second or two.
You're flashing in and out there, Ricky.
I think I'll just try to start out outside pole because I ran a 27.5 and for Q, and the next guy is a 27.7, and then it's 8s. And higher.
Where's
so
Stan at?
I don't think I'll be in anybody's way. What's up, Raymond?
I didn't hear anything, but it appears to be wanting to go. Should be on Alex.
Give him help, Nate.
The road's closed.
Yeah, I don't even know. Do I have the right guy or not? I don't know.
That's Nigel. That's outside. He's fast. You know, he's running twos and warm up. So.
Yeah, no, I said hi to Raymond, and I'm not sure if I recognize if I'm thinking of him or someone else now.
You all, you like a Christmas tree over here, bud.
Yep, that's it.
Did a really good job, man. Give those fellas another tug real quick. I bet you'd be behind one.
Good luck, Graham.
Yep, good luck, all.
Green. Pit road is open.
Spinning here in the middle, buddy.
Caution's out.
Rack.
Well, that was fast.
On the front. Yeah,
right.
Car
doing, bud. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, I didn't get involved in it.
And we're back at Phoenix, fellas. Come on. Jesus.
No brakes in them car.
Get behind the one.
Wait till we get to Homestead. That setup's loose off. A bit off, it's loose on both ends.
I try to avoid the smoke because...
Oh, not to get the wave around. Since the,
smoke you run through...
Since the caution happened for y'all when all the area
your windshield gets.
That a damn 4X.
Nah. Yeah. I can't complain, man.
He's a dumb.
Telling me to let the pace car by for somewhere. Yeah, I think that's funny every time we get
all
out
of the all he had to do was hold his line.
Let the pace car by. Yeah, yeah, that's what it's telling me. I'm way back here in the boat. I tried to stay in the pits, but everybody was sitting there with
me. Come on, dude.
Where is the pace car?
Coming into the dog leg.
Coming out of two.
Well, I guess I gotta slow down.
Yeah, why do you...
On any pit?
Yeah, never mind.
I think this is the first time that's ever happened to me, where starting from the pits and... Get stuck right behind the pace car.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, I thought it told me to go around me, so I go to the back of the field or whatever, but...
Because yeah, you didn't have a chance to get out, did you?
No, uh-uh.
That's why. It'll wave you around, though. No big deal.
Yeah, I couldn't see it around the damn truck.
Yeah, me either.
What are they gonna do, put me a lap down and tell me to let the pace car by?
Where are you?
I'm last.
He's telling you to let the pace car by? That's weird.
Yeah, I know.
No, it should give you the wave around if you were in the pace car. So right now, you're basically a lap ahead.
Well, the caution came out, and I didn't even cross start finish line yet.
Oh, shit. Maybe that's why.
God damn it. Let me pull over.
Well, it's not like you ain't going to get your lap back, so you might as well pull over and let it happen. User entered your
channel. Yeah, because I think it's getting ready to give me the wave by once it goes one to go.
Yeah, you're going to be the only car that's legitimately running. It happened to another truck, too, the number 7, Mark. So just get back here. You know there's going to be more cautions. Just don't black flag yourself.
What? Yeah, all right, just black flag you. God damn it.
1:06.5.
Yeah, so I was wondering if that was gonna happen because it was it just waved me by. It probably did the same thing it did to you, or it did to me. It put you behind the pace car instead of, you know, like on the lead lap.
Well, I'm about to go in and serve it, and ain't that a bitch.
All right, guys, I got to go in and serve a penalty, so I'm in the back, so I guess it don't matter. Whoever's behind me, though, just watch out.
Coming to the green. You'll be lining up behind at one.
You'll get that back.
Green.
pace cars off. You ready? Ready, ready, green flag. Open this time. 1 minute, 0.886. Better not get that rhythm, let's go get another one.
It's third and fourth are making contact. Heads up, everybody.
Great. Fitting in.
Watch him. Alright, need to tell you about your car, bud.
Oh, big pile up.
Come around the pace car.
I think Mark was involved.
Oh, it's tough.
What happened, buddy?
I didn't
get to serve it then, is it?
Nope, I didn't get in fucking fast enough. So now I gotta wait for the green again.
Oh,
that's some bullshit there.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind.
Now I'm gonna be two left now.
We're coming across the start finish line now, if you can get off there.
There's no way.
When I hit the. When the. It was on Netto.
Do they have school where you are?
Hayes Homeschool,
I think. And what, racing?
The road is open.
Sure.
You're gonna have to come around at 18.
It would be a better career choice than most other things out there, probably.
No, actually, I can do it whenever I want to. Like, it's not like I have a scheduled time, actually.
He can go to school whenever he wants to.
3 or something. I can do it whenever I want. I can do it at 8 o'clock at night.
It's not like it's,
Hayes.
Racing his career.
Hayes homeschooled. I remember talking to him before.
Why? I didn't realize.
I think he raced the shifter cars, too.
Yeah, your brother's sponsored by Nike, though.
Yeah, so am I.
Clear, Cole. I know your brother is friends, but I know you're
270 micro.
Oh, what was that?
I like how the guy in dead last feels like he should give advice on life decisions.
I don't know, somebody just came by and knocked the shit out of me. Fuck.
Who was it?
I'm trying to get up to him. They're in the pits right now.
I'm normally not rude, but I just had to ask.
It's a golden black truck. I don't know who it is.
It was on pit road?
Ricky Arbano, whatever. Son of a... But yeah, I was on the fucking apron. He just slams the side of my truck. Fucking now, a minute optional repair now.
Yeah, without sponsorship or mums your dad and big money, it's hard
fucking
to...
Fucking ass. This race turned out to suck for me.
Ricky Arbona.
Oh, yeah, Arbona.
Did you ask him what the fuck he was doing?
Yeah, I did, and he didn't answer me back.
Why did you hit the side of my truck, man? Ricky?
Call your ass out. See? No response.
Go. Get your brake set correctly. 1 minute 6.733. Obviously, you'll be on the outside here of the tree stirrup.
Well, since there ain't nobody behind me, I'm just gonna go and before y'all go across. Now everybody's fucking disappeared. What's going on?
That's your internet then, because we're all still here. Oh, the dude quit.
Okay, he was the one I was seeing flashing.
He
wasn't your own.
He was embarrassing for that.
Yeah, he just, I was on the apron, but he was going to pits, and he just slammed the hell out of my truck.
I think there's a bag sitting here on the entry into turn one. Try to avoid that. Get down the grill.
What's up, fellas?
You're behind the one.
What's up?
Pace car's off. Be ready. Be ready. Green flag, green flag. The road is open.
Good morning, all.
1 minute two. So, 0.731.
That was Brian.
Inside. Inside is clear.
Hold 22 seconds. Passing the base.
Inside. Clear low. Inside.
Damn it, over to the damn corner.
I'll get the rest of my damage, dude. Some Ricky Bone hit fucker.
Remember them back here.
28.726.
Yeah, I'm gonna be about 4 laps down. 5 laps.
Fucking
Lord, come
fucking
on, guys.
What have you got? Closed, closed.
What happened?
Can you not see two trucks sitting in the middle of the damn track right there?
Can we, like, not cut Dogleg all the way to the inside wall and then expect
turn behind the two?
Any room going to turn three?
I swear. I mean, I got the 11, you know, loses it coming out of the damn, going off into 4.
Isn't that
and,
them when they do that?
I got it slowed down, but it wasn't enough to avoid him, so I hit him, and then I'm sitting there trying to wait to get him out of the way and get slammed by the 14.
Cutting damn. It, and somebody's like, well, this guy's cutting, so I'm going to cut the cutter, because I think I have a run on him. I'm like, well, you know... In my opinion, when you cut the dog leg,
pit
you
road,
either
open.
Know you're going to make it, or don't do it at all. Because you can't just assume people are just going to move out of your way and go, oh, well, you know, he's not on the racing surface, and now I have to move and give him room now. It's like, that's not how this works.
Well, do you move, or you get moved?
Yeah, I'm just of the opinion it should be realistic. If you're going to have a... where you can cut through the apron, you should be able to destroy the splitter like they do in real life.
They don't destroy the splitter, they do it all right.
They don't cut it like they do that.
If they cut it a car length of the line, maybe.
I'm so sick of this debate.
Yeah, well, freaking idiots in
here. If you watched the 3 races over the weekend, none of them went down there by the sponsor logos or the damn inside wall like people do here, and then swing up into turn 3, having to wash everybody up out the way to get in the corner. And then they spin coming off a 4 because they can't get the balance of the truck right. It's all whacked up because of the way they had to enter the corner.
Well, if Newman did it, why can't we do it?
Is that Tim's son?
Went off into turn 3 way up under there. Just
Cody Kelleher
used 42 up.
I don't think he's got any kids.
Oh,
yeah, I call that racing.
Yeah, I call that he'd have his ass dumped the following week.
Well, I guess I won't get the lucky though.
You don't do it with 18 to go as opposed to the last lap.
I mean, if you're one spot out of the championship, why not full throttle somebody going into the last corner in the last lap?
Because what that shows is that you as a driver or you as your car didn't have the car enough to actually make the pass legitimately. What that shows is that you used another car to bounce off of when you knew you weren't good enough to do it on your own. That's what that shows.
Oh, he's a NASCAR historian now or some shit?
Turns his back and you punch him in the back of the head. If you don't win the fight, you're still a loser.
Who cares if you don't have the cars? Move them out of the way.
Then you have the ball.
I want to go, boss man. 1 minute 6.
Call
point sportsmanship. 4, 5.
That Dale Cedar did.
Unfortunately, you're going to be on the outside.
Oh shit!
One thing
something
to
Dale Sanger
kind of somebody to get the
young punk. He don't know what the hell he's talking about.
The way he did it, he just run off in there, didn't use no brakes, just bounced him into the cold. The 42 hit the wall pretty damn hard. That's what I didn't like about it. Now if he would have just, you know, used him, leaned on him a little bit to get to position, that's racing. But to just go off in there and just door slam and run somebody up to the wall like that, nah.
Good luck, though.
And the main fucker sitting there talking about it, he's run that for many people in this game.
Buff man, do your thing. Green flag, behind the safe car. 1:01.8. Inside. Inside only. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear inside. Outside.
How are these guys getting so
clear.
Much goddamn grip? No, they're not.
outside. 29.016. Clear.
Close call.
Inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear low. .421.
Timothy can barely keep his truck to himself. Otherwise, all right, that's a Mike car number. I'm getting used up in this split.
.1877.
Come on, baby, get straight.
Caution somewhere. Debris. Pit road is closed.
Wow, how many cautions have y'all had?
Quite a few. Quite a few.
So how bad does my truck look?
Get behind the door.
Well, at least we're starting on the inside this time.
Damn, I can't see damage, Graham.
Oh.
I don't have my shaders on.
The road's open.
Shit. Now we're starting 6th.
15. Got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside.
Yeah, I get one, Mark.
Yay, Mark.
That leaves me 2 laps down now.
Man, I gotta figure out what these guys are doing to get so much grip up here. I just can't get my truck to bite off the corner like they do.
They letting it roll. I followed Nigel a couple of laps. He's letting it roll pretty much the whole damn corner. Yeah, he's running that high line.
Closed. The road's closed. 10 laps to go.
Yeah, the last lap before the caution, he was running a 27.8. Lap before that, he ran a 27.819.
Don't line up behind the four.
So it looked like he was saving his tires for the end.
But it looks like you're gonna be lining up on the
right. What do you
side?
Have to see? Put only see the optimal damage.
6.655.
Shader.
Shadows.
Yeah. Shadow map. It takes a lot of memory and shit.
I'll
say
little.
Excuse me.
A lot of damage.
That'll
be slow.
I'll have to try to remember to mute that out.
But slide back in that seat real quick, give those belts a real quick tug. Double check your steering wheel. Get ready to roll here. Pace car's off, be ready.
Go! Green.
Green flag. Good job, man. Keep it up. You're doing great. 1 minute, 1.298. Inside. Still there. Still there. Door. Door clear. Inside. Clear inside.
Rick.
Outside.
He got it. Oh,
caution. Okay. Guys, just quickly, right. Just remember, nice and smooth, take in fluids, stay by those bands, do what you can to keep cool.
Okay,
a lot of debris typically around this racetrack, so we're going to have to monitor our temps. Be aware of those all day long. Pits are closed. All right, buddy, line up behind the 7.
Where's the 7?
Somebody smoking.
Come around the 13.
Yeah.
Pit road is.
Well, they had the wreck under control, and then another wreck happened in front of that wreck.
Oh, copy that.
I have no clue what happened there.
All right, you're gonna have to come around the 20.
I'm beside somebody who's mad and wants to hit me.
I don't know what happened either. I seen a wreck, and I got it under control, and then another wreck happened in front of that wreck. And then I seen a truck flipping down the front street.
Got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside.
Yeah, one lap down now.
You're gonna be lining up behind me.
Maybe I'll get them out.
Get the smoking shit on the apron,
bro. I know,
apron,
somebody
bro.
Up there sure kicking out an awful lot of bugger pellets.
Definitely wasn't purposeful. It was like I was lashed on your door.
That Timothy guy is fucking annoying.
That's a scary thing to say.
Out of my mouth.
Guys.
Thank you.
What lap are we on?
Coming to 31. Well, now that I can't see anything out of my windshield, this should be a good race.
Ouch. Close. Tear off, huh?
5 to go to time.
Yeah, that idiot. Every time people are smoking, man, they just stay on the track.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I gotta get a tear off my windshield's black from whoever that was.
So I'm glad I turned that off. My windshield stays crystal clear all the time.
I hear you.
I hear you.
Yeah, I saw the first time when they came out with it, I was like, I don't want no damn dirty windshield. It's hard, you know, it's tough enough at times on here.
Especially at Daytona and Talladega.
Yeah.
I mean, I enjoy the realism of it. It's just when it's because some guy won't get off the track, it's kind of annoying.
Right.
Or at least use the apron. I mean, Phoenix has an apron that's 2 miles wide.
Oh, shit.
We're on the bottom. 1 minute.
He wanted to hold on to that fifth place as long as he could, huh?
Damn, we only have 8 trucks in the lead lap.
Yeah, apparently.
The top split at its finest.
Yeah, it definitely wasn't
9 trucks.
Purposeful. It was just, I don't know.
Oh, go figure. His last name is Silly Man. Because he's damn so silly.
Those tires cleaned off, but get ourselves a good start here.
So I'll go high in 1, 2,
let y'all by. Alright, here we go.
Pace car's off, be ready.
Vita's gone.
Green flag. 1:00.322. Outside. You're clear. Outside. Clear, clear, clear. Hard ones, man. 28.497. Outside. Still there. Clear high.
Damn, Nigel done checked out.
That's fucking
amazing. Yeah, he's fine.
27.675. Outside. Outside quarter. Still there.
I blew the damn corner.
Still outside.
Good race.
Good win. Good win.
27.769, last lap.
Second flag, man.
Strong finish. Whew.
Good job, fellas.
That was close at the end there. Well, at least we got a couple good laps of racing in.
Gained 30 and lost 19.
Damn.
Alright, guys, and
thank
ladies,
y'all,
if you're watching, thanks for watching, I appreciate it.
I don't know yet, I'm parking.
Catch you guys next time.
Do my cool down.
They only had 15 laps under green.
That's a travesty.